First of all, whenever a female or a couple is trying for pregnancy and they cannot conceive, and they see that all around them, their friends who got married along with them, their brothers, sisters, everybody is having children very naturally, they would not want to accept that they have a problem. It will be a denial mode. But gradually, when they keep trying, they would understand that yes, there is genuinely a problem, and then the peer pressure, the society, and the urge to have a baby, all this will come up and they'll approach a clinic. But if I were to advise a couple, however young they are, if they have been trying for 1 year without any contraception, with regular intercourse, say 2 to 3 times in a week, and in spite of that they've failed to conceive, it is the right time to approach. Don't wait too long for this. And a couple who has married late, say 35 and above, I would say only 6 months, not even 1 year. Because otherwise their eggs will not remain good, and even the best treatment may not give them a result in their own genetic child.